Yesterday I felt trapped for the first time. I felt hopeless and felt like my actions were irrelevant, and I was property of someone else, stripped of my identity, an item on a conveyor belt, just a piece in a machine taking orders from other parts. My chest was replaced with gears and cogs for my feet and heart. I became one with the belts, blades and motors. I don't get to think when I'm not the controller, and I don't understand how people can call this life. Repeat the same steps every day, make sure it all fits right. The breath on the back of my neck, I feel it getting stronger. When I try to measure time, somehow it gets longer. The clock is running slower, my patience is running thin, and there's pressure from all sides to take it on the chin. And I can't help but wonder, well, maybe I'm missing my prime, because yesterday I felt trapped for the very first time. And I'm not real, what's the point of feeling? It's so surreal, and I can't fight this feeling. I'm just a shell of a man, I need some feeling. I can't find happiness, where is that feeling? While the world's asleep, I wake in my bed of sorrow. Monotony's redundancy creates a living hollow. I follow the orders as I wallow in my shallow life of autopilot, flying with the wind just like a swallow. And I swallow my individualism as the Gestapo watches my every move to make sure I don't blow it off the Apollo. And so when a new day comes, I don't say hello, cause I hate being collared and suppressing my Picasso. He's been by himself just about most of his life. Goes home from a day of solitude to a nagging wife, and this is the cycle, and this is existence. It's just taking up space and breathing, but lacking subsistence. Not substantial, just financial. And a man who is dismantled, and he's in too deep now, so he'll refuse to hit cancel. I'm not real, what's the point of feeling? This is real, and I can't fight this feeling. I'm just a shadow.